Jesus, I believe. The song is really just about a posture, you know, which is to pray and to cry out like Jesus taught us to. The biggest lie that the enemy wants us to believe is that at the darkest and lowest point, that's the end. That's that it's over. And it's not. No. It's not.
It's just a matter of seeing the Lord for who he is, too.
That's right.
You know, and remembering to look at the Lord. Because I know, like, good grief, how many times my wife would tell you this in a heartbeat, how many times I got quiet in a bedroom somewhere. And then think about the Lord.
Yeah.
And that's the spot where the devil could give you the rib jab, just deliver the blow that you're going to have to do this rest of your life by yourself. But I'll tell you, the minute I look at the Lord, that disappears. Going through the constant reminder of, okay, today am I looking at Jesus? Right now am I looking at Jesus? Or am I just looking at me? Because he's what we can believe in. He's what we can hope for.
Yes.
Because he doesn't let us down.
He is our hope. That's exactly right. That's good, man. I need to hear you now. I need to know it's you. I'm standing on your promises. I know your words are true.